much of that shit. Orderly conditions of reality. What am I doing with myself? Too much of that. Orderly conditions of reality. Just stuff like that. It's just kind of... I need more words. It's what tact rictatus philosophos, the daddy dose tactos philosophos. I forget what the fuck it is. The tractatus philosophos. I forget. It's just talking about the imperfection of words in the language. I cannot adequately express the concept of the language we're given because the words have no strict meaning. That in order for my concepts to be proposed in the proposition to be adequately interpreted, the words I use have to have the meaning inherent in them. So that means I pretty much have to create my own label for the fucking concept I'm thinking of, in order for you to get it. But in order for you to get this label, this meaning, you have to also understand what I mean. Which, what the fuck, dude? I need to finish that book before I can talk any more about that. The point is, I have to reuse too many goddamn words.
Thank you.
They use intrinsic. Okay. Thank you.
Hey.
He's not the first name, is he? Fuck. Okay. Around PD, it makes me believe that I'm not doing something I should be doing. I know I'm not doing something I should be doing, because I am doing something. Sorry. PD, when you walk around, it makes me believe that I'm not doing something that I should be doing, when I know I am doing something more important than what you think I should be doing, PD. Your instinctual rights, while to you are very important because it is the greatest thing you know, is to me, because I'm one who can choose importance, not so very prominent over what I'm currently doing. It may sound cruel to one, but what I do now is not for one, it is for all. It's for all. I like how I can justify every action I do to my final end. I'm not gonna walk my dog because the book I'm working on is gonna get me into a position where I can make the world a better place. I'm not gonna pick up the poop because if I do that, I might be turned into such a bad mood that I won't be able to make the world a better place. I can use as much gas as I'd like to in my car and not worry about pollution because I'm going to make the world a better place, and this is how I shape my character. 9:20 p.m. Fuck. I'm being tired tomorrow. I've only written like a page. God damn it. Pissing me off. Down. Pee. Good boy. I'm sorry.
Should we just shoot him for a
Hey, calm down.
Fuck off, Petey.
Sorry. See, those are the bouts of irrationality I wrote about, okay? I can talk to my dog like that while still being aware of its irrationality. So I've been writing for 30 minutes. Maybe. No, I've been writing more than that, haven't I? Been writing since 8:50, right? So, 40 minutes? Let's say 40 minutes. I'm content with... I started this at 10 minutes. What am I at now? Okay, let's say I've been writing for 30 minutes. I've been recording for an hour. But that doesn't matter, does it? No. 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 Hey, no. It doesn't matter at all, okay? Okay? Do you have an issue with that not mattering? I don't think so. Okay? Okay? Hello? Let's give me some of my favorite shit going on. Ta-da! Ta-da! Thank you. Sorry. Alright, so you've hold on. So you've been a partisan to my writing so far. See, I've written a good amount actually. Should I stop writing or should I keep writing? That's the question. Should I or should I not write? You know what? I'm gonna look up tripods some more before I do anything else, because I just want to get some of this going before I forget. Apparently tripods suck. These tripods suck. $100. $99. Good. I'm gonna need a tripod, so. Yep. This is what you're gonna watch me do, okay? Let's go for stars here. Sorry again for wasting your time. Okay, cool, you're the tripod you got. 35, can do.